one was mandarin oranges and light syrup.
Those were good.
That was so good. This one made me cry.
We want more of those.
It smells delicious.
It smells delicious until you think about how much it smells like dog food.
Yeah, a little bit like dog food.
What are we trying to say? It smells like delicious dog food.
Guys, it just tastes like beans.
Yeah, let me try it.
Yeah.
It just tastes like beans.
What's wrong with
you guys? Are crazy.
Oh, man.
It would have tasted delicious if it were heated up. It's all cold.
No,
second
no.
spoon. Oh. It's really good.
Oh, look how
I'm saying. Yeah.
It's.
We're bean bros.
Yeah. Bean bros.
Right, guys.
That's not refreshing.
Open
that's
it up. See if it was really beans.
Guys.
It's right. Definitely beans.
Guys,
delicious.
We have 6 minutes left until we're supposed to. The last
let's
hour.
Let's keep it rolling.
Well, we're supposed to go an hour after six, but. The last hour is in 6 minutes or something. I don't know.
All right, so that was, and I've had this many times before.
Really?
The refried beans.
No, it was traditional.
Delicious.
Yeah.
I liked it,
and it was not fat.
So oh, so you didn't get fat while eating it?
But that's good. You guys like really made that seem like it was terrible. It was delicious.
I thought it went into my head.
I would love refried beans when they're heated up and when they're like on a plate with some
tacos. Can I say
tacos.
This though?
I will say this, it has a really awful aftertaste.
Yeah.
I would
Ian
like to drink, but cold is not
well,
good.
Well, the thing is, like, once you think it's dog food, yeah, that, like, that hits your imagination.
Like soda, something with a flavor.
I have a Red Bull down here.
A Red Bull?
Yeah, well, alright, you got it covered.
Red Bull, got it covered.
Alright. Alright, who lost?
Pass your control.
I already passed it.
Yeah. Alright, you ready to do next race?
Alright.
That smells good.
Alright,
the smell of Red Bull and refried beans.
Alright guys, so after we play these races, we're already going to we're already gonna tell an embarrassing story with a funny accent, but we need a new milestone for the last hour.
Okay.
So 6 PM to 6 PM to 7. We're thinking, I don't know. Give me a second to think about it.
Race,
I got you all hyped up. Alright, I'm bottom left, by the way.
Oh, man, I
need
to be first.
I'm gonna hop into these shits.
Oh, I'm rushing.
Be quiet over there.
If
you're eating, just. If you don't make any gag.
Oh, man.
Oh, God. I just.
Oh,
I think this is a lot.
Yeah.
Enjoy that.
Here we go. Oh!
Sugar. Who's the bottom right?
Sugar Scoot is just owning again.
Who's the top right and bottom right?
I'm top right.
I'm bottom right.
You guys are sucking ass.
Damn
top right.
I just fell down.
I don't believe that this
we're pulling.
I don't think frick you!
Hey, how do you use the item?
You just made me fall in the friggin' lava.
I'm first.
Yeah,
I'm
who's
first.
Sucking now? I'm in third place.
I'm going the wrong
Somebody.
Way.
I'm first right now.
God dang it. I tried to use my item
and you
went the wrong way.
I'm glad I'm gonna get my controller right back. Uh-oh, I got a red shell.
Do I?
Oh no!
This map is very confusing.
I've never played before.
You've never played this?
I've never played.
Oh man.
Well,
oh god! What the hell?
Alright.
No!
I was an inch away from falling over.
I just got the map moved.
Whoa, I thought there was a track right there.
This map cheats.
Stop giving me mushrooms.
Yeah.
I am so far in first. I'm about to overlap. Jobin, look
Stay
at the map.
Away
look,
from me.
Look at the map in the middle. I'm about to pass him. I'm Murdo.
I just got hit with a bullet.
Give me my DPD.
I didn't think it was possible.
Oh, wait.
That's not where the road is.
How funny, though, you have to drive really hard to come on wheel.
Yeah.
You get way left.
I'm almost passing him up.
Oh, crud.
It's at least now I know it is.
That fire doesn't hurt you, actually.
Oh, lightning!
Lightning us?
Yeah, now I'm just gonna screw everybody over. I'm gonna be controlling
the fire. I'm almost passing you up.
No!
Just get away from me. My victory is not losing.
Whoa, I just followed somebody into the lava because I thought there was a track right there.
Wait a second.
Oh
my god! I'm about to pass Jobin up!
No.
I see you on screen!
I see you on screen!
I'm gonna lap you!
No, lap me, Jobin!
I'm gonna lap you!
Oh.
Damn it.
Or in Ian's house.
So close. First place! we eat the other thing here. We're doing really well. I'm just stuttering a lot. We're doing really well, so we're gonna go. We're supposed to end at 6, but we're just gonna keep going until 7.
Yeah.
Would you guys like that?
You guys want that?
Like me. I have the perk of perfection.
Exactly.
13, there's an Indiegogo glitch again, and two people bought it, Miles Cohen and Ben Lazinga. Ben's the man here. He got the name of the city, or sorry, name of the town perk, by...
He must be using hacks.
I can't even remember all of it. Pet Donut, and...
Should we play another game and then do that? I feel like we should.
Yeah, let's get it over with.
All right.
It's just hard to open this.
I feel like there's someone out there just buying this food and being like, yeah, this gets bad.
I'm trying to stay sexy.
You're not going to stay sexy.
You were never sexy.
Yeah.
Oh, why? Oh,
no.
What? Why is it so black?
That's what your mom said.
Oh, it's like diced. I think it's diced olives, I think.
Is it?
Oh, I'm totally down for that. I love olives.
It smells, though. It smells really salty.
Guys, I got a fart. Yeah, those are olives. Those are olives for sure.
No, man.
So I got an edit this time.
So if we reach 221,500, we will be doing 100 push-ups.
100 push-ups.
Ian and I will do 100 push-ups after we tell our embarrassing story in an accident.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright, let's go next race.
Let's do it.
Next race. It's me, Mario. It's me, I drove it after playing again.
Ouch. That's accurate.
I'm sorry. I love
it. So it's a tiny square. It's really far away. It's kind of glitchy. I'm going to use a wireless controller. Yeah, listen to all the excuses.
Like, you start to sound like so inky with all the
excuses. Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah, you start to sound like that asshole.
Say it to me so I can read your lips.
That's cute. That's so cute. All right.
got some more gum.
Sale.
Number 15.
Let's see. I don't want to do any more.
Can you open it up?
Can I be exempt?
No, no one's exempt. Open it up. I'm scared.
I have a note from my doctor.
My doctor said I can't run a PE today and I can't eat any more cans.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that, guys. I need to go do the review for Blacklist.
I think like he needs to work on reviewing names for Smosh Beans.
Yeah, like I do that.
Never. Alright, after these two cans, we'll do one more race.
One more race. I didn't go all the way.
Exorcist.
So? Split puke soup.